The Auto Union Grand Prix cars are probably one of the most famous and evocative racing cars in the history of motorsport. Indeed, the famous rivalry between Auto Union and Mercedes in the 1930s is one of the great pinnacles of motorsport history. Taipei Auto Unions were first built in 1934 and were powered by a V16 4-litre engine and capable of unbelievable top speed for its time of 180 miles an hour plus. The chassis was constructed with steel tube leader framework, the mid-engine design determined that the driver was sat further forward in the car, which became and still is one of the great iconic motorsport images. The main fuel tank was mounted between the driver's seat and the engine. Uneven weight distribution and the large amount of weight in the rear of the car made the Auto Union a very challenging car to drive, which very few mastered. Along with the main design, with the open wheels and open cockpit, Auto Union decided to also design variations of the cars, with streamlined and limousine versions to take on the very fast circuits such as Reims and Avis. These cars were also developed for speed record attempts throughout the 1930s. The Auto Union B-Type was built in 1935, the second car in series of Auto Union racing cars produced in 1934 to 1939, with a Type C in 1936 and latterly the Type D in 1938. The Type B car was based on a 1934 A-Type model, but with very significant modifications. Porsche had designed the V16 engine to have bigger valves and new cylinders, increasing compression translating to incredible top speeds. This manifested itself onto the Type C and the Type D variants, with the Type D being a super sophisticated model which never got to fulfil its full potential. Hans Stuck, Bernd Rosemeyer, Achille Varzi were the regular Auto Union drivers for Grand Prix Abreves, effectively the world championship of the time, and major hill climbs, while Hermann Zuilingen, Hermann Paul Müller, Rudolf Haas, August Momberger and Paul Pesch had occasional races for Auto Union. We are delighted that Minichamps are recreating these models in 1/43rd scale, as collectors have been waiting some time now for these very important models to be released. The Type A versions are very rare indeed in 1/43rd scale, as well as the Type C, D hill climb versions, and the Grand Prix Streamliner variants. The complete Auto Union V Internationale's Eifelrennen entry, including both the race open wheel versions and the limousine versions. It's also very welcome. So don't miss out on these wonderful iconic cars of their time, as they're due to be released now and into the future. Models are already pre-selling out from Minichamps, and how long before we see some of these so sought after cars of the 1930s driven by titans of their time.